Well, hello everybody. It's AJ again, but today I'm not talking about how to make six figures on a keyboard. So about once a week, I'm gonna do this thing on my channel where I talk about something that isn't tech. Today, what I'm talking about is the concept of burnt pancakes. For a little bit of background, I rebooted this channel a couple of days ago and decided that I am going to post every single day. And you can't see my hand motion, but I'm going like this every single day. And today's Sunday. Sunday is a day that I like to take off and relax and enjoy simple pleasures. But I still want to be able to get some sort of content out because I feel that producing content every day is something that's gonna be really helpful for me, and it's something that I've struggled with for a long time. There's this guy, Ira Glass, that everybody likes to quote that says something that's essentially, your skill doesn't match your taste. Because for all of us people who are aspiring to do something, for me, this is the whole video space is something that I've done for a long time, but I've never invested in, and I'm trying to invest in it now. So my taste in what a good video should be doesn't match my skill of what I'm able to produce. And so this guy Ira Glass says, when your skill doesn't match your taste, just produce lots of content anyway. And I have this personal concept, which again you can't see, but I'm doing my hands. So I have this personal concept that I call burnt pancakes. So if you've ever made pancakes, you know that the first one, and usually the second one's worse, but they always come out bad. Like the heat isn't set quite right. What I found in creating content is the best thing for me to do is to have some burnt pancakes, to make a run through of some content, for it not to be my best, for it not to match my taste, but just for me to get everything out and to try. Sometimes that turns out perfectly. The video that I did yesterday, it was a one take. Sometimes it turns out really terribly. Just going through the process, one, helps me to push past this inner conundrum that I have of like perfectionism, and like it forces me to be dirty, to be gritty, to be unrefined, and to live with that. In creating content regularly, it's helping me to refine my skill, my lack of skill, my good taste, and my lack of skill are at odds with one another, and it prevents me from being the best me. So I keep in my mind this idea of I am creating burnt pancakes. This whole vlog is really just burnt pancakes. This is a test run for me before I create the course material that I'm working on, so that I can get ideas out there, I can get feedback, I can start refining things, and I can increase my skill. I've got a buddy who, he saw my first video where the autofocus is all like zoo, 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 you know, just terrible. And the first thing he said to me is like, you didn't make this public, did you? And I said, well, yes, I did. And he started to say, oh man, I wish you'd redone it because that autofocus just looks so unprofessional, blah, blah, blah. But then he gets, you know, 3 minutes through the video, he's like, oh, I've got to share this with a buddy of mine, he needs this. And so that's my positive message here, is the content that you create, whether it's, you know, through programming or doing a video or whatever it is, the content that you create, there's a good chance that the need that you're trying to satisfy and express into the world is something that someone else needs as well. And you may find a lot of value and benefit in pushing out that content that doesn't match your taste while you're building up your skill, and you might end up with a lot of really good feedback as well. This being my first time at doing this type of more vlog style thing is very uncomfortable for me, and this definitely does not match my taste at all. I'm down in the living room because the baby O'Neill is sleeping, and she's furthest away from the living room than anywhere else, but the refrigerator turns on and off, the air conditioning is turning on and off every time anybody in this whole townhome complex is using water, the sound is coming through the wall here. I'm just like zoomed in on this little space behind the table. So like it's rough and it's raw and it's uncomfortable, but I'm gonna be doing this every Sunday or maybe Saturday so I can actually publish it on Sunday. I know that I'm gonna get better. I know that I'm gonna get more comfortable. I know that over time, practicing and publishing is gonna be the best thing that I can do for me, and that it's going to help bless the lives of others as well with the little tidbits of wisdom that I come up with now and then that are helpful. So and all of my vulnerability and rawness, that's why I'm doing this and why I encourage you to do the same.